my little camp spot for the night here. Got little rabbits. Oh yeah. Little brook I gotta listen to all night. So peaceful. Dude, I am beyond blessed. Let me get this tent set. There she is, all set up. There's the old bike. The old trusty mattress. There you go. There's all this. And step out. Right there's the water. I'm sure the mosquitoes are going to be horrible. That's why I got my mosquito repellent. Good morning. Yeah. First night in the tent of my very first moto camping trip with the Harley. And as you can see, I got the tent pretty well packed with all my stuff. Bike still out there. This air mattress, phenomenal. Stayed completely inflated the entire night. And, the sleeping bag, the rental one, amazing, plenty of room, slept all night, comfortable, and that's what it's all about, is getting a good night's sleep so that you can ride and enjoy the ride the next day. So I'm very excited now to get outside here and have a cup of coffee and enjoy this view and soak in the morning. Absolutely. We'll see how quickly this works out. Gonna have a breakfast of champions right there, you know what I mean? A little bit of oatmeal. Oh yeah. Get some banana. Oh yeah. Life is good. Life is very good. Well, campsite's all picked up. Bike is all loaded down. And I'm out of here. place to do my very first in a tent moto camping. It's not boondock or dispersed camping. I'm glad I did my first one in a regular campsite and took a lot of the worries and the stress out of it. Last thing I want to do is get rolled up on by the police and told that I'm breaking the law or trespassing or something ridiculous. So yeah, absolutely amazing to be getting out of here, get back on the road. Hopefully this weather breaks here in a second. I don't want to be doing a lot of traveling in the rain, but yeah, it's absolutely freaking beautiful place. And the ride off to 30 to get here, I wasn't no slouch either. Remarkable. Absolutely remarkable.